You're here. You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. See, I thought no one would ever come. Philip Carlier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here. My, my, can't imagine how it must look. Oh, yeah, no time for any of that. Now, if you'd just let me... Oh, I was so hoping for someone to share this with. Comes on rather strong the first time, does it not? If only it was as simple as killing me. Wake up!
again.
I won't go! He's dead! Ah, what a... My friends! Protect... I'm not him anymore! This is really quite unnecessary. Help me! Someone! Any kind soul in here that is! Slipped out. Didn't think I'd be so thin. If there's one thing I know, it's running. If it's something else, it's hiding. How you feeling? You're clear-eyed again, I hope. Yes. Yeah, those vapors, they are quite strong. Yes. Yeah, yes, quite strong indeed. Now, you may not believe me, but you made a mistake. You got the wrong man, you see. It's Mr. Philip Collier of the Castile Cotton Company. Yeah, he gone. He died a long time ago, I'm afraid. I know it's very disappointing for a bounty hunter, but, you know, there it is. I promise you. I saw him dead. His body committed to the swamp. I saw the skin rotting off his bones and creatures feeding upon his flesh. And the man is as dead as you and me is breathing now. He's dead. You must believe me. How do you think anyone could survive out here, huh? For all this time? I mean, really. It's a ridiculous proposition, if you think of it. Yeah, for a man as polite and unsuited to the environment as Paul, Mr. Collier. He perished very quickly, I assure you. You know, one night with the gators and the snakes and the night folk, that was more than enough. It was a mercy. A mercy, I promise.
The places
you must understand. Philip Collier's dead. Why won't you understand that? I wasn't hurting anyone out there. Again.
Yeah.
Rehabilitation might be beyond them, but we may hope.
There's your bounty. You sure earned it.